how you doing? Andy with you for another Nail Guitar Skills lesson. Today we have Sam with me once again. We had a previous lesson where Sam showed you a bit of a cool metal riff from his song Epoch. He's got an album out, depends when you watch this video, coming out or is out already. And today we're going to take a look at a clean riff from that. We both have the love of progressive rock and metal and that sort of thing. So I thought it was really cool to get Sam along to show a bit of that sort of stuff to you. So this is again from the same song?
Yep, same song, just a lot later on.
And the title is again?
Epoch.
Epoch, cool. And okay, let's have a look at this. We're going to zoom in so you can see the details. Cool, let's have a look at that slow. So it's the same shape and it's moving down. So we're starting off on the 9th on the A.
The 11th on the G and the 12th on the B.
Beauty, and then you're just adding your second.
Yep, just adding the middle finger there to the 10th fret.
Cool.
For the first shape. Then identical for the second shape down to the 4th fret. And then the last part of the riff is...
I like that chord, that's really cool where you're bringing your second finger over. It's cool. So there you go, there's a cool sort of acoustic style, even though it's on electric, a little clean riff for you guys to dig into with a bit of a slightly proggish flavour. Thanks again, Sam, for coming in and doing another video with us. As always, click the like button and subscribe if you haven't already. Plenty of videos here on Nail Guitar Skills, and check out the link to Sam's Facebook and check out the progress on his album, depending on when you're looking at the video. The album may even already be out, and yeah, you can check out the progress there. All right, catch you again soon. Check out the Nail Guitar Skills channel to learn more guitar skills, and check out my other channels for heaps of free guitar training videos. If you're on Facebook or Twitter, you can catch me there also.